Hello and welcome back to Eurovision 365. I'm currently in Finland. Well, not literally, of course, but I've been reacting to the latest song at UMK 2023, which was an awesome one, Something to Love. So do check that reaction video out. So I'm going to make the small journey from Finland to Norway. Voila, as Barbara would say. So it's time for another reaction video. No point in delaying any further, is there? Let's press play. Yeah. I'm pressing play. I'm pressing play this very second now. Oh. At first I was afraid, I was petrified. Oh no, it's not that. I thought that was it. This is Elsie Bay. Love You in a Dream. Is it just me, or does Elsie Bay also sound a bit like Duffy? That is such a compliment, by the way. Anyway. Nice. This is Heat 2 of MGP. It's like a spiraling piano. Lovely. Like a silhouette. Wow. Wasn't... What a vocal range Elsie has. Of course, this would be such a change from Sub Woodfire last year. What a contrast that would be if Norway were to send this. Oh, like, yeah, like that percussion there. Almost like Charlie Chaplin-esque, you know, with the stick, you know what I mean? This is such a pretty little song. Oh yeah. There's that moment I thought was a bit like... First I was afraid, I was petrified. Oh, beautiful. Violins. A little bit of cello, potentially, there through. Wow, it keeps building and building, this song, doesn't it? I like this video because it's just slightly obscures. Oh my goodness me. Whoa, that's so good. Yes. That ends. That was such a powerful song there from Elsie Bay. Love You in a Dream. That was an incredible song. I love the way that song just built and built and built musically. Her vocal range is incredible. It's so impressive. My only wonder and fear would be, can that be delivered live? And I know, obviously, in the NRK rules this year, autotune will be allowed. But we have to remember that on the Eurovision stage, at this point in time, it would be completely live vocals. I have no doubt, though, that this can be carried off by Elsie Bay. So that was great. So, but you know what it's time for? It's time for Podrick's Rating! So, my rating out of 10, based on my first time listening to this song, is... 8 out of 10. I congratulate Elsie Bay and wish her the very, very best of luck. Lycka till Elsie Bay. and I hope that she does well. I have no doubt in my mind that she will. So that's what I think, but what do you think? It's over to you now. I'd love to know your rating for this song. I'd love to know what you think of the other songs at Heat 2. So hope you enjoyed that, but until next time, you take care, and I'll see you in the next video.